Today what we're going to do on Charleston Handyman Solutions is add a dishwasher to an existing cabinet that has none. As you see, I've made marks at the bottom to cut out and add support where the existing cabinet is. We must remove this section, cut this out flush, add another backer in here to support the existing countertop. Step one, mark out where you're going to put your dishwasher and remove the paneling from the bottom.